The assessment market is complex with over 4,500 tools for you to choose from. While the assortment can be dizzying, there are actually relatively few that are valid for use in the hiring process. When we look at assessment tools, we are evaluating them against five simple rules. The tools that we recommend for use in selecting candidates must meet all five of these criteria. 1. Does this assessment have a distortion scale that tells us clearly how confident we can be in the accuracy of the information we are reading about the candidate? Knowing this score will give us perspective on what we are reading in the report. 2. The tool must measure what matters. This means that top performers and poor performers in the same job must consistently score differently. One tool does not work for all jobs or all companies, but whatever tool is selected must have some connection to the four critical aspects of fit: fit with the job, fit with the manager, fit with team, and fit with the organization. 3. No tool must ever be used to pass or fail a candidate. The assessment provides only part of the information you should consider when you are evaluating a candidate's fit. A tool, when used properly, should tell you, if you hire this person, this is what you're going to get. Beware of any assessment that automatically advances or disqualifies candidates purporting to make the decision for you. 4. A tool is just the first part of the face-to-face interview. Assessments must provide the recruiter with an interview guide or placement report that is customized based on how the candidate answered the questions. A suitable report not only gives the interviewer information on what questions to ask, but should also tell them why to ask them and what to listen for in the response. 5. And finally, the information collected during the hiring process all too often ends up never being used again after the person is hired. A HiringSmart approved assessment tool provides a coaching report that can be used throughout the employee life cycle to assist with onboarding, future development, and succession planning.